On prie, Turc.
Please be seated.
Le président, veuillez vous asseoir.
The court is now back in session.
Reprise de l'audience.
Court officer, please usher civil party into the courtroom.
Juge de l'audience, veuillez faire entrer la partie civile dans le prétoire.
President,
good morning,
President.
Mr. Civil Party. What is
Bonjour,
your name?
Bonjour, Monsieur de la Partie Civile. Quel est votre nom?
Civil Party, good morning, Mr.
La
President. My name
Bonjour,
is
Monsieur
Saul Sarin.
Je m'appelle Saul Sarin.
President, thank you, Mr. Saul Sarin. And
Merci,
Saul when were you born?
Quand êtes-vous né?
With Civil Party, I was born on a Tuesday, 7,
mardi 7,
July,
juillet,
1957. President, thank you, and please observe the microphone. You should speak only
Merci.
When you see the
Veuillez
red light on the tip of the microphone,
microphone soit allumé,
so that your response
voyez,
goes through the
voyant lumineux,
system for all parties, in particular the interpreters.
Consignée.
And Mr. Sarin, where were you born?
Des parties et des interprètes. Monsieur Sarin, quand
And
où
sir, my birthplace is at Trappen-Grappe village, Mongriev commune, Bongkmong district, province, and it is formerly known as Kampong Cham province.
Province de
Question,
Bongkmong,
where is your current address and occupation?
Comme étant la province de Kampong Cham. Le président, quelle est votre profession à l'heure actuelle?
Answer.
Réponse.
At the present, I live at house number 10,
je vis
group 1, village 5,
numéro 10, groupe 1,
Vilvong
village 5,
commune,
commune
Kampong
de Vilvong,
Cham district.
District de Kampong Cham.
And previously, I was a vehicle driver for the provincial
j'ai été chauffeur
leadership. However, I am now
pour
retired.
Le chef provincial. Et je suis à présent à la retraite.
Question, what are the names of
Question.
Your parents?
Quel est le nom de vos parents?
Answer.
Réponse.
My father is Saul Sen.
Mon père s'appelle Saul Sen.
He is deceased. And my mother is San Sarun.
Et ma mère s'appelle San Sarun.
And she is a rice farmer.
Elle est riziculteuse.
She's also deceased.
Elle est également décédée.
Question, what is your wife's name and how many children do you have?
Et combien d'enfants avez-vous?
And my wife is Mom Saron.
Ma femme s'appelle Mom
We
Saron.
Have five children.
Nous avons cinq enfants.
Three sons, two sons and three daughters.
Deux garçons et trois filles.
Thank you, Mr. Sauceron,
about merci,
the conclusion of your testimony as a civil party.
À la fin de votre déposition
you
en
will
tant
have
que parti
an
civil,
opportunity to make your impact statement regarding the harm that you suffered during the Liberty Kampuchea regime, if you wish to do so.
Et sur les préjudices que vous avez
and
subis pendant la période
I'll remind you again
si
about the end of your testimony.
Je vous rappelle que ceci interviendra à la fin de votre déposition.
En vertu of the EECCC internal rules,
du règlement
the chamber hands the floor first to the lead co-lawyers for civil parties to put questions before other parties and the combined time for the lead co-lawyers and
the co-avocats principaux pour les
the co-procurators is 1 court day.
Disposeront ensemble d'une journée d'audience.
Good morning, Mr. President, judges.
Maître Pekang.
I seek your
Merci.
Permission to allow Counsel Wanpo to put questions to this civil party.
Permettre au maître Wanpo.
President, yes,
Wanpo,
you may proceed.
Le président, oui, Maître Wanpo. Vous pouvez y aller.
Wanpo, good morning, Mr. President, judges, parties, Wanpo, and
Maître
everyone
Wanpo.
In and around the courtroom.
Bonjour, Monsieur le Président, honorable
and
juge,
good morning,
cher confrère,
Mr.
et à toutes les parties présentes.
My name is
Sauceron.
I'm a lawyer for civil party,
civile.
And I am also a lawyer for this
Wanpo.
Civil party.
Je suis avocat de la partie civile.
A few
et
days ago, you said that you have some health issues
il y a quelques jours,
and that you'd like to propose
to
make a proposal to the President of the Chamber.
Et
and
vous avez une
what is your
à faire
proposal?
Au président de la Chambre. Quelle est votre proposition?
Civil Party, Mr. President.
La partie civile.
Regarding my health issues, since I relayed the issues to my lawyer,
de santé. J'en ai fait part à mon avocat.
That I should be allowed to participate in the testimony for half a day only due to my high blood pressure, and that can take as many days as you wish, as long as I testify for half a day of court, half of court day.
Pour autant que
so
je
that,
dépose pour pendant
I
une demi-journée d'audience.
My high blood pressure issue.
Et ce,
I do not mind if I can testify for
a
number of days, three or four days, as long as it is a half-day session.
Je n'ai aucun problème à déposer sur trois ou quatre jours, dès lors
President, thank you, and we'll see how it goes. It is a belated request that since the lead co-lawyer fails to inform the chamber regarding your health issues, and we do not schedule another witness or civil party during the scheduled time to hear your testimony. In principle, the chamber shall expedite the proceedings. So that the case could be concluded as early as possible.
Pour que les débats
and for your information, we also have a duty doctor here at the ECCC. This morning, we only have a few, not much time for this morning, and you can also
matin,
take a break.
And
counsel, you may proceed.
Nous pouvons effectivement observer une pause.
Question and Mr. Sasserin, I have some questions
à vous poser
to put to you this
matin.
Morning.
Mes questions
my questions mainly related to your testimony on 29 April
ce que
2013
le 29 avril
in relation
2013,
to your overall experience during
au sujet
Democratic Kampuchea
de votre travail sous le camp Kampuchea démocratique.
You stated
dans votre déclaration antérieure,
wrote,
vous indiquez
at office avoir travaillé bridges,
au bureau
K13, transport unit.
Une unité de transport.
My apology, it's a
Mes excuses, c'est plutôt K12.
You also made
Donc,
mentions that you participated in the transporting of important delegates during the regime.
Au transport
you also saw
d'importants
and
délégués sous le régime. Vous avez également vu et rencontré les accusés, en particulier
Nunchi et
Kyosan.
Your previous
Je vais
statement
récapituler
that during
ce que vous avez dit jusqu'ici.
Those foreign
Quand
delegates,
vous avez conduit des délégués étrangers,
and,
quand
étaient-ils
et d'où venaient ces délégués
were.
De quel pays Le président.
You summarize the statement of this civil party. It seems that you are
testifying
on behalf of
la déclaration de la partie civile, mais apparemment vous êtes en train de déposer à sa place.
Why don't you put those questions first
Pourquoi ne posez-vous pas d'abord les questions
party
à la partie civile
role during
concernant
Kampuchea.
Ses fonctions
so please,
sous le Kampuchea démocratique
your
Veuillez donc
try not to
reformuler
yourself.
La question en évitant de déposer vous-même.
Lawyer,
L'avocat
can you inform the chamber about the experience
Pouvez-vous
from 17 April 1975, from that time onwards,
so
what was your position and where did you work?
Quelles ont été vos fonctions et où avez-vous travaillé? Réponse.
Witness.
Après la libération
Following the
le 17
liberation of
avril,
17 April, I was in charge,
j'ai été
charge of collecting food supplies in order to deliver
de la nourriture
to soldiers
qui devait être remise aux soldats
who were ready to fight
lesquels
against
se tenaient prêts
l'ONOL forces
combattre
and
les forces
another
de
liberation force. I was in charge of collecting
et également,
food supplies
il y avait une
in
autre force
villages,
de libération.
From villages.
J'étais chargé de recueillir
I
des denrées alimentaires
already testified
dans les
before the chamber that later on
j'ai déjà dit que par la suite
the soldiers were sent for re-education but re-education at the time meant
mais à l'époque la rééducation
those soldiers were sent for re-education
de mort
And later on, the upper echelon wanted to mobilize
suite,
forces, so they came
a voulu mobiliser des
to
forces.
Recruit
Ils sont donc venus
soldiers at the
des
base
soldats
at
dans
sector
les
and zone, and 1,000 soldiers were needed from
Mille
the sector,
du
sector
21.
22, 23, and 24,
21,
they were
22,
sent,
24,
these soldiers from,
soldats,
were sent
donc,
to Salassor,
ont été envoyés à Salassor.
Salassor Piroi.
Salassor Piroi.
They were trained
ils ont été formés
for 2 months before they were further sent to Phnom Penh
Ensuite, ils ont
under
été
the command
à Phnom Penh
of
sous le commandement
commander of 203. His
du
name was
Kaeu
Somnam.
À savoir
Kaeu Somnam, to my recollection.
Si mes souvenirs sont bons.
These soldiers were
Ces
on
soldats
foot at the time in order to reach the specific
sont allés
locations.
Pied.
They slept on the way
Gagner l'endroit où ils devaient aller. Ils ont
Kokki,
dormi en cours de route à Laklung, Kokki.
They were moving along the way And at one point of time, they reached Chaba Ompo.
Ils sont arrivés à un moment à
before Chaba we Ompo. Further went to the royal palace. Back then,
nous sommes I myself
did not know the palace.
Moi-même,
it was my first time
la première fois
in town.
Que j'allais en ville.
I, when I was young, I saw the Independence Monument
J'étais
on
jeune,
the cover page of the notebook, and when I was sent to Phnom Penh, I could see the real Independence
Penh,
standing.
J'ai pu voir ce monument
then
en vrai.
I arrived at Koh Ampel.
Je suis arrivé à Koh Ampel.
K7 or K7, and at K7 there were people receiving us.
Des gens nous ont accueillis.
Later on, I learned of their name, Taprom Taki,
Taprom Taki,
Pong.
Pong.
These people were at K7 to recruit us. At first, I was asked whether or not I could drive. I replied that I did not know how to drive, but I know how to ride or drive the ox cart.
Conduire une charrette à bœuf.
I was trained at K15.
J'étais formé à K15.
Later on, many of us, perhaps 300 of us,
300 d'entre nous environ avons
at
été
first,
recrutés.
We were not assigned to
temps,
drive the vehicles
on ne
right
nous a
away.
Pas
we were
de
given
conduire des véhicules.
Knives and
on
axes to clear the forest,
des couteaux,
and we
des
were allowed to sleep under houses. At the time,
nous avons
the
pu
wind
sous des maisons.
Blew from the north.
Le vent soufflait depuis le nord.
After 1 week or 10 days,
après
Bong Roy from K12
jours, Bong Proy de K12
went to further select some of us. He
a sélectionné
was
certains
selecting
nous.
Only the hardworking
il n'a pris que ceux qui travaillaient dur.
Staff. He asked our background.
Il nous a interrogé sur notre passé.
Who used to join the revolution before the 17 April?
À la révolution avant le 17 avril.
Having been asked about the engagement of the revolution before 1975, I at the time raised my hand that and told that
j'ai
I joined the revolution before that
j'avais
date.
J'avais rejoint la révolution avant le
I was
question.
Told at the time to pack my clothes
on m'a dit de
to go
préparer
with him.
Mes affaires pour l'accompagner.
In fact, joining a revolution back in the past was like searching for an opportunity. Some
en réalité, ceux qui adhéraient
people
à la révolution
to work in different places like ministry and
élargir leurs possibilités différentes personnes ont travaillé dans des ministères
were sent
des unités
to language
culture,
school
d'autres ont été envoyés
at Bang Trabaek
à une école de langue à Bang Trabaek.
It was later on that I met some of my
c'est
former
par la suite
colleagues
que j'ai retrouvé certains de mes anciens collègues.
When I already became a driver,
quand j'étais déjà
in fact,
chauffeur.
30 of us
en réalité,
had been selected.
30 d'entre nous avons été sélectionnés.
We went to a house in front of Chomka Mon, and
en face de
the house,
Mon,
that house had burned, had been burned down.
Avait été incendiée.
There were no roofs.
Elle n'avait
we slept
pas
under that house without roof.
Nous dormions
at that location, we were told to
là,
plant vegetables for several days. We were there
jours.
Planting
donc,
vegetables.
C'est ce que nous avons fait.
I was there and observed the situation.
J'ai observé la situation.
Five and six of us, including me, had been
cinq ou six d'entre nous, dont moi,
removed from that location first and sent to Kokrobay to tow the car, the vehicles.
Pour remorquer des véhicules.
In fact, during the time when I was sent into the town, there had no people,
ville,
and there were only abandoned cars
il n'y avait que des voitures
along
abandonnées.
In the town. President interrupts.
Interruption
Mr.
Président.
Civil Party,
Monsieur,
please listen carefully to the question.
Attentivement la question posée.
You are very lengthy in your answers, and it's a bit beyond the limit of the question. I know that you have health issues, so please listen carefully to the question and give
question
directly your response to the question. And counsel, please
quant à vous, maître,
cut your sentence into pieces. I mean, put it briefly, put the question briefly to
brèves,
the civil party so that he can
ne
answer.
Posez pas plusieurs questions à la fois.
Counsel, can you tell the chamber the location of K-12 or
K-12B? Où était
and
K-12?
Which unit commanded this K-12?
À quelle unité K-12 était-il rattaché?
Answer.
Réponse.
The K-12 were located K-12 in different locations.
Se trouvait
the headquarter was
le quartier général
Mekong Bank,
en
the former Mekong
à
Bank.
L'ancienne banque du Mekong.
And that headquarter was reserved for the
général
vehicles. Were reserved for the parking, for use for the parking space of the vehicles for leaders,
Kyu Sampon,
for example.
Les véhicules destinés aux
and
chefs,
that headquarter was the venue to receive foreign guests
les autres
and
étrangers,
presidents from other countries and also to receive technical advisors and
experts,
engineers from other countries.
Provenant de pays tiers.
The vehicles were parked at that location
les véhicules étaient stationnés là-bas,
and that location was used to receive foreign guests.
Pour accueillir des hôtes étrangers.
Counsel interrupts.
Interruption.
My question is that which upper echelon control or
quel
commanded that K-12?
Contrôlait K-12.
Mantei K-12 nang.
Answer. The K-12 was supervised by the office or office committee Bong Mien, Bong Voi,
Bong Mien,
Bong
Thun,
Bong On,
Bong On,
Bong Thon,
Bong Thon,
Bong Huan,
Bong Huan,
and other individuals. And there were unit chiefs in charge of drivers,
Bong
Lat, Bong Chat,
responsible des chauffeurs,
they
Lat,
were
Chet.
All unit chiefs,
ça, Bong Huan, des chefs d'unité. Bong Huan,
Bong Thain.
Bong Thain.
There were four units.
Il y avait
Chet,
Lat,
unités. Chen Huan, they were all
Lat,
chiefs
Chen,
of units,
tous étaient
in charge
d'unité.
Of 100 staff members.
Ils étaient responsables de 100 personnes.
Bong Huan,
Bong
Huan unit was at Cham Ca Mon.
Son unité était à Cham Ca Mon.
Counsel.
Question.
Who supervised that K-12? I mean, which upper level supervised
Je
that K-12? I know that you have already counted some of the names.
Vous avez déjà cité certains noms, je le sais. réponse.
This K-12 was under direct supervision of the party center 870 that office code number was mentioned in my laissez-passer and the name Comrade Kang in the laissez-passer or a small notebook
avait son nom
and that small notebook or card was of the size of my ID card
avait la même taille or comme my cell phone d'identité ou comme mon téléphone portable.
And in that card it says
sur cette carte,
foreigners unit
il était indiqué
under 870
d'étrangers relevant de 870.
In another word, so that
dit,
K-12 was under the K-12 party
relevé du parti.
Council.
Question.
You made mention about a card you
vous avez
owned
évoqué
at the time,
une carte
and
qui
that
était
card
en votre possession à l'époque.
Says 870.
Selon vous, sur cette carte, il était indiqué 870.
And regarding 870, what
concernant
type of
870,
office was it?
Justement. Quel type de bureau était-ce?
Answer.
Réponse.
A70 had no specific headquarter. It was only the code name, A70.
C'était simplement un nom de code, 870.
To my assumption, the headquarter of A70 was at K1.
Je supposais que le QG de 870 était à K1.
Offices for leaders.
Le bureau des chefs.
It was the code name A70.
870, c'était un nom de code.
There was no signboards stating
il
that.
Il n'y avait pas de pancarte.
This particular location
tel endroit
was A70 training school, political training school,
ou encore,
K-12
politique ou encore K-12.
So on and so forth.
Etc.
But I could see the signboard of the Foreign Affairs Unit or Ministry. But as for other K offices,
mais pour les autres bureaux,
there were no
alors là,
boards
il n'y avait pas
indicating
de pancarte
the names.
Où aurait été inscrit
again,
le nom
A70 was
de
the code name for the party
question.
Center.
Donc, je le répète, 870 était le nom de code
Council,
désignant le centre du parti.
You already indicated to that there were K1, K2, etc.
K1, K2, etc.
To your recollection,
d'après
how many
vos souvenirs,
K offices were there
y
during the regime?
K sous ce régime. Réponse.
I could partly remember that there were K1, K2, K3. K1 was the office for
Paul,
and K2 was close to K12, was used for
Bong
Yeng Sari, and K3 perhaps was the office for Om Nuen.
Le bureau de Om Nuen.
K3 was adjacent to K1,
contigu à K1.
Located in the vicinity of Independent Monument.
Près du monument de l'indépendance.
It that K3 ran along Independent Monument to Psa Cha.
Longeait
and
le
there
monument
was
de
also
l'indépendance et allait jusqu'à Psa Cha. Et il y avait aussi K18.
There were K-33, K-34, K-33 was the radio station office,
station radio,
and K-4 was the for the party, and K-12 was the driver's unit,
K-12, unité des chauffeurs,
And there was another case office in charge of sewing clothes. Case 6 was the political training school at Boré-Kaila. Case 7 was messenger's office to the left of the Royal Palace.
À gauche du Palais Royal.
I cannot recall well, counsel.
Je ne me souviens pas bien.
There are more than 30 K offices.
Il y avait plus de 30 bureaux.
Counsel, thank you. I would like to ask you about the time when you drove foreign guests.
Je vais vous interroger sur la période où vous avez conduit.
Did you ever
des
drive
étrangers à différents
foreign
endroits.
Guests?
Avez-vous jamais
and
conduit
where were they from?
De tels hôtes quelque part, et si oui, d'où venaient-ils?
I drove
réponse.
Many foreign guests from
j'ai
different countries,
un
from countless countries.
D'autres étrangers venant
they came to
d'un
visit
nombre de pays.
Cambodia
ils
annually,
sont
for example,
Cambodge
from Yugoslavia,
chaque année.
Korea,
ils venaient par exemple de Corée,
Korea,
Yugoslavie,
China,
Chine.
Korean China came to Korean and China Chinese guests came to visit
les
Cambodia very
autres, Coréens et Chinois,
often,
venaient
more
souvent
often than other
plus
foreign
fréquemment
guests.
Que les
and,
autres étrangers.
There were president.
Il y avait
of,
parmi ces gens
Burma,
des présidents, le président de
Laos,
Birmanie,
and also
du Laos,
the secretary of Chinese party who came also to visit this country
est venu en visite dans le pays.
President of Burma,
le président
came to visit
Birmanie
this country. His name was U Win. He
Uwin.
Made a state visit
il a
at the time.
Une visite d'état à l'époque.
It was Khieu Somphone at the time who welcomed this president. The ministers under him also in attendance.
Ses ministres étaient aussi présents.
Council. You stated that when the president of Burma came,
donc,
made a state visit to this country, Khieu Somphone was there to welcome the president. So my question about him is that what
question.
Position did he hold at the time?
À l'époque, quelles étaient ses fonctions?
Khieu Somphone
réponse.
Was the state presidium of the Democratic Cambodia.
Représentait le présidium de l'État du Cambodge démocratique.
And is currently known as the head of state or president. U Win was the was back then the president of Burma. So usually president was welcomed by president as well.
Donc, en général, des présidents étaient accueillis par d'autres présidents.
Counsel, thank
en l'espèce,
you.
Le président birman est accueilli par un président.
Besides that, besides the fact that you saw Khieu Somphone welcome that president,
vous avez
did you ever drive other presidents
cela,
or foreign guests?
Avez-vous conduit d'autres présidents ou d'autres hôtes étrangers?
Every time presidents or delegates came to visit the country,
lors de chaque visite de délégués étrangers dans le pays, y compris des présidents,
there were letters, letter of credentials presented to these to
une
these
lettre
people.
D'accréditation leur était présentée.
It, during the time, to my recollection, the
si mes souvenirs sont bons,
delegates of the Foreign Affairs came to this country, and a letter of credential were presented to my recollection. Not the president, not the president of Burma came to this country. I witnessed the ceremony of presenting the letter of credentials at the time. Counsel, thank you very much. Regarding this, did you ever drive or see Khieu Somphorn accompany foreign guests to different places?
Avez-vous jamais vu Khieu Somphorn accompagner des hôtes étrangers à différents endroits?
He accompanied the president and other delegates to visit the palace,
and
the temple in the palace.
Et aussi pour visiter le temple dans le palais.
He accompanied Mr. Owen
to the palace. Monsieur Owen au palais.
And there was a party after that.
Après
at Chamkarmon mansion,
dans une villa à Chamkarmon.
And also they went to see the art performance.
Ils sont allés assister à un spectacle.
And at last, there was a farewell party for the guests,
d'adieu en l'honneur de ces
which was held
invités
at the government cabinet in front of what.
Cela a eu lieu au cabinet du gouvernement devant le Wat Phnom.
To your question, recollection, when you
d'après
accompanied those foreign guests
quand vous avez
and leaders, did you happen to hear any discussions between those people?
Avez-vous pu surprendre des discussions entre ces différentes personnes?
I saw
réponse
only their gestures. I was driving the 11 vehicle. Usually those guests were in a different vehicle from number 1
le
up to
vehicle général,
number 30, and I was in vehicle number 11.
Véhicule,
I was in a far distance. I was a driver, I was responsible for taking
loin
care of the car,
j'étais
I could not go away from my vehicle, I could only see their gestures
je n'ai donc pu
at
voir
the time.
Que leurs gestes.
I could see them from a distance, they were in conversation.
Ils étaient en conversation.
I drove Burmese guests, and
j'ai
after they get off
été chauffeur
the vehicle, they went
Birman
to
une fois
see
descendu de
other
véhicule, ils sont allés rencontrer d'autres hôtes.
Khieu Somphorn was a very active man. He walked very fast to welcome the guests.
Il marchait très vite pour aller accueillir les invités.
And there were Jim and Chien.
Il y avait
who
Chim et Chin
were there already to
qui étaient
open
déjà sur
the
place
vehicles
pour ouvrir la porte
doors for Khieu Somphorn
du véhicule de Khieu Somphorn.
And I was very far from them. I did
en
not hear directly what they said.
Je n'ai pas entendu ce qu'ils ont
besides,
dit.
Driving the foreign delegates,
en plus de conduire des délégués étrangers,
did you also drive them to countryside.
Les avez-vous également conduits à la campagne?
And after the Burmese delegate went for a visit to Siem Reap,
Après que les délégués birmans se sont rendus en visite
I only drove them to Pochentong.
Je les ai uniquement conduits à Pochentong.
And another vehicle convoy was there ready to take them.
Se tenait là,
as long as
à les amener.
Kyusampon alias Haim.
Ainsi que Kyusampon alias
Haim. He was there to accompany the guests to visit their
uncle. Accompagner les invités.
And after that, they left the country.
Pour visiter encore.
But I myself didn't
Par la
go
suite,
with
ils
them
ont quitté
as
le pays.
I had to return to
Mais moi, je ne
garage.
Suis pas allé avec eux car je devais retourner au garage.
And then Hunivin left for his country.
Puis Hunivin est
Question
parti.
Regarding Nun Chi, did you see or meet him or
Avez-vous vu ou rencontré Nun Chien?
Drive guest along with him.
Conduisez-vous les délégués en sa compagnie?
And every time when there was a presidential delegate, all of them would present themselves to greet them at the Pochentong.
Tout le monde se présentait à l'aéroport de Pochentong pour les accueillir.
Including the ministerial level and as well as Uncle Noon.
Les membres, les fonctionnaires
they,
des ministères,
would be there to receive a president.
Ils étaient là-bas pour accueillir
Question.
Le président.
In relation to Noon Chir, did you know or were you told about his position?
Savez-vous quelle fonction occupait Noon Chir? Vous en a-t-on fait part?
Answer to my knowledge.
Réponse. À ma connaissance.
He was the president of the People's Assembly.
Il était le président de l'Assemblée.
It is the president
des représentants
of the
du peuple.
People's Assembly. At that time, it was not difficult to identify that position because it was published in a magazine and broadcast on a radio.
Elle était diffusée à la radio et publiée dans
Question.
Les magazines.
My next point is in relation to
Question.
The participation of the commemoration of the Victory Day.
De la
Did you ever attend such an anniversary?
De l'anniversaire
if there is the case
of
when
victoire,
it happened,
assisté
which leaders did you see?
À cette commémoration, si oui, quel dirigeant avez-vous vu à cette occasion?
Answer. My apology, counsel. I'd like to finish off what
Je
I stated in my last response in relation to the greeting of the Burmese delegate. After its conclusion, we also received a Laotian delegate led by Sopana Vong.
Kyusampon
went to greet this delegate as well.
Est allé accueillir ses délégués également.
At the time, there were shortage of vehicles, and there was a usual tour to visit the royal palace, and later on there was a reception.
La visite habituelle au palais royal, suivie d'une réception.
Mine and led groups to drive modern and vehicles
de conduire
to
des véhicules
receive
modernes,
them in Siem Reap.
Pour les accueillir à Siem Reap.
They visited Angkor Wat
Ils ont
and
visité
Bayon
Angkor
Wat Temple.
Et les temples de Bayonne.
And after that, the premier or the party secretary Cheng Jing of China, named Cheng Jingkui alias Chai, visited
alias
the country.
Chai.
At the time, Kyusampon did not greet them, but
Pol Pot
did, and they went to visit Cambodia nationwide for a period of 2 weeks.
Visiter le Cambodge pendant deux semaines.
They went to visit all zones before he returned to his country.
Avant de repartir dans leur pays.
However, as I said at the time, Khi Somphon was not there to greet them, nor Nun Chia. They did not accompany them to visit the various zones. And to respond to your question, So, any leader during the
17
April anniversary,
lors de la commémoration de l'anniversaire du 17 avril,
I can say that prior to that, in around mid-April, there was a political study session.
Il y a eu une séance de
counsel interrupt.
Interruption de l'avocat.
In what year was it held and where
en quelle
was
année
it held?
S'est-elle tenue et où?
Answer the political study session that
la
I attended
formation politique à laquelle j'ai assisté.
Place, first of all, in 1975, at about the end of
d'abord,
that year.
Vers la fin de 1975.
I was sent to attend a study sessions at the Soviet Technical School, which belonged to the center. So upon my arrival, I studied there under the instruction of a comrade Poum.
J'ai étudié sous la supervision
and a year later, probably a bit over a year later,
une année plus tard, pardon,
I attended another session instructed by Uncle Nun and Uncle Khi Somphon at the Borahikela Political Study School.
Qui est une école de formation politique.
Counsel interrupts.
Interruption de l'avocat.
My apology, civil party.
Monsieur de la partie civile,
you stated that you attended a study session with Khi Somphon and Nun Chia. So please make a differentiation between the session you attended
faire une différence
with Nun Chia and a session you attended with Khi Somphon.
À laquelle vous avez assisté.
What did you study during those sessions?
Et la séance dirigée par Khi Somphon. Qu'avez-vous appris au cours de ces sessions?
Answer.
Réponse.
Uncle Khi Somphon and Nun Chia both instructed during that session.
Ont tous les deux dispensé cette formation.
They spoke about the history of the resistance of the Communist Party of Cambodia.
Du Parti communiste du Cambodge.
Since during the 1930s,
depuis
1940s,
1950s,
and
1960s. Les années 50 et les années
60. Until the present time.
Jusqu'à l'heure actuelle.
That's what they raised. They spoke about the hardship living in the jungle.
Des difficultés qu'il y avait à vivre dans la jungle.
Question. And was it Nun Chia or was
question.
It Khi Somphon speaking about the history of the CPK?
Qui a parlé de l'histoire du PCK?
President, civil party, please observe the microphone.
Président, monsieur de la partie civile, veuillez attendre que le microphone soit allumé.
Civil party, on the topic of the resistance of the party, they spoke about the initiation or the formation of the Communist Party of Cambodia since the 1930s to try to get rid of the French colony, including Aja Swa and Po Kong Bao and some other resistance. Later on, they were mistreated by the French and they were killed.
Ils ont été maltraités par les
there
Français.
Was a suppression of the movement.
Il y a eu une séparation au sein
and
du mouvement,
that happened until the 1940s when there was another resistance movement called Isara movement.
Lorsqu'il y a eu un autre mouvement de résistance appelé le mouvement Isara.
And by the 1950s, there was another resistance
dans
movement.
Dans les années 50, un autre mouvement de résistance a vu le jour.
By the Khmer people and Yip Ming
initié par le groupe de Viet Minh et des Khmer.
And that happened during the 1940s.
Ça s'est passé dans les années 40.
And during the 1950s, there was this revolutionary movement.
Il y a eu ce mouvement révolutionnaire.
And the Indochinese Federation controlled
dans le cadre de la Fédération Indochinoise, contrôlée par le Vietnam.
And the resistance movement by the CBK was not satisfied. But they were under the authority of Vietnam, and for that reason, that led to a formation of a new CPK
in the late 1950s
or early 1960s.
À la fin des années
50, so they
début
spoke
des
about
60.
This hardship and the difficulty faced for the creation of the Communist Party of Cambodia.
As
the enemy suppressed them once and again, and there were only seven core individuals who formed the party.
À former le noyau du parti.
I also recall that a meeting was held at the railway station, and that coincided with the day of the meeting.
Et ceci a coïncidé
because at the time the enemy did not pay attention to such a gathering.
À l'époque, l'ennemi ne prêtait pas attention à de tels rassemblements.
And at the time, major party members came from various zones and sectors throughout the country to attend that meeting.
Dans le pays pour participer à cette réunion.
I can recall that the party designated the day of Phyom Banh, that is 28 September, as the day of the inception of the Communist Party of Cambodia.
Comme étant le jour de la création du Parti communiste. Du Cambodia.
And it continues that the party kept growing rapidly until that present time.
Rapidement, et ce jusqu'à l'heure actuelle.
They also made mentions that we could not live in Phnom Penh City
Ils
and that we had to
flee
to the jungle.
Et qu'on devait prendre le maquis.
Besides, Nguyen Chia described
L'avocat.
About the history of the CPK. Did he provide any other policies?
A-t-il
did he teach you about other policies?
Vous a-t-il enseigné? D'autres politiques.
And due to the chaotic situation within the parties, regardless
of
whether those members joined the parties during the 40s or the 50s, during the later period of the 60s or 70s,
voire les années 60 ou 70.
We had to rebuild ourselves anew.
Nous avons dû nous reconstruire.
That is during these revolutionary movements.
Dans le cadre de ce mouvement révolutionnaire.
In the party rank, there were those
Dans
who were
parti,
traitors. That's
il y avait
what he
des traîtres,
said.
C'est ce qu'il a dit.
So those people had to be smashed and cleansed.
Devait donc être écrasé
At the time while he was
nettoyé.
Talking, he was fighting to the north, and there was a slogan
nord,
hanging there
parlait,
about the smashing of the American spies, CIA, and the KGB, as well as the land-swallowing enemies and the infiltrated enemy.
Du territoire, les ennemis infiltrés.
And there was a mentioned about the traitors, the seven traitors of the Lonol regime.
Du régime de Lonol.
And that they could grabs the enemy situations that they were about to attack us from behind after the liberation of the country. The party was aware of the plan, and for that reason, they took advance measures to suppress them so that they would not resist any future attempt. And that's those people were linked to CIA strings.
Ces personnes ont été rattachées à des réseaux de la CIA.
And that there were remnants of these people amongst the evacuees of 17 April people, and for that reason, they had to be cleansed.
À la population du 17 avril, raison pour laquelle elle devait être nettoyée.
So that those traitorous network could be abolished or eliminated.
Afin d'éliminer ces réseaux de traîtres.
As for the police and military personnel, they were the targets to be killed.
Quant aux agents de police,
and that also applies to former officers.
Ils étaient la cible d'exécution, et ceci s'applique également aux anciens.
That is officers of the Lonal regime.
Fonctionnaires du régime de Lonal.
They had to be cleansed.
Ils devaient être éliminés.
And also those who were part of the CIA network.
Ceux qui faisaient partie du réseau de la CIA.
And those who had a conflict with the CPK.
Et ceux qui étaient en conflit avec le PCK.
Including those students, intellectuals,
y compris les étudiants, les intellectuels,
or a group known as Pandaival,
des groupes,
and then he asked the participants about who
et d'autres groupes,
the Pandaival members were,
connu sous le terme de
or even knew about it, and if we knew about it, then
si
we should press our
membres.
Hand.
Si oui, il fallait lever la main.
Question. Besides what he said about the purchase of the enemy,
question.
Did he also speak about various sectors within the
A-t-il
country or society?
Des différents secteurs de la société ou du pays?
Quật bàn lực lang vì sai xem tiết thì ho.
Spoke about the other sectors.
Il a également parlé d'autres secteurs.
He spoke about being vigilant and being secretive in terms of our revolutionary nature,
sur notre although nature we révolutionnaire.
Received peace, that we had to set up a guard at various cooperatives and units,
placer les gardes
and to maintain
au niveau des coopératives dans les unités,
a revolutionary secret and not to want to know about the affairs of other people.
Et ne pas s'enquérir
for example,
des affaires
when
d'autres.
I drive,
par exemple,
guest to this location
lorsque
or that location,
les visiteurs à tel ou tel endroit,
or that other drivers did the same, then I should not ask questions to
et
those drivers.
Les autres chauffeurs en faisaient
even
de même,
for members within our group or unit, we had to set up the roster to guard.
Dans mon unité, on devait
he also spoke about
avoir une liste.
Only one citizen within the nation,
pour la
that
garde,
is to have a Khmer citizenship only.
Un seul citoyen, une seule
he said that in
Cambodia
there were 16 citizenships.
Il y avait 76 nationalités.
And I cannot recall all of them.
Je ne
there
me
were Cham, Kui, Samrai, Kuwait,
les Chamra.
Steam, etc.
Et
But he said due to the humble and honest nature of Cambodian people, then there should only be one citizenship for all of Khmer people.
Qu'il y ait une seule nationalité pour les citoyens Khmer.
There should be no religion, including the Cham or the Buddhist religion, or any ethnic tradition, because that would not be of any benefit to the construction of the country.
Pour la construction du pays.
As for the education sector, he says that we should only study up to the level that we could know how to read and write.
Il fallait étudier jusqu'à un certain niveau, savoir lire et écrire.
And it would also be better to learn through practice. For example, for the children living in the countryside, they should study as well as engage in the rice production, and for children living in the city, they should study as well as to learn the technical skills.
Devraient étudier et apprendre et avoir une formation technique.
As in my case, I was with the vehicles
dans mon cas,
unit.
J'étais dans l'unité des véhicules.
So what he said is that wherever we were, we had to study through practice, and that we should not wish to attend a diploma or a bachelor degree as at present.
During the period,
I never heard about a bachelor or a master degree.
I only heard about the Bac-on and Bac-duc. Ou de licence, mais plutôt de Bac.
And if somebody who was that intellectual, maybe they were a subject to be under monitor.
Et tout intellectuel était
question.
Mis sous surveillance.
In relation to the slogans that he presented by Nguyen Chia.
Nguyen Chia.
Do you recall the exact wording of those slogans?
Des slogans. Vous souvenez-vous de leur libellé exact?
And
réponse.
He did present slogans that we had to be absolute to produce 3 tons of rice per hectare.
Absolu, produire 3 tonnes de riz à l'hectare.
However, previously that attach upon the issue of education, and that education should link to sports activities,
sport sector. À l'activité sportive, au secteur
he
du sport.
Says that the party did not have any sportmen to send for to compete overseas. However, our sport people would mean that we had to engage in a farming. As for social sector, we had to endeavor to research and find a herbal medicine in each cooperative.
Il fallait trouver
in
des herbes médicinales
a traditional
dans les
way, as our ancestors used, because they only relied upon our herbal medicine,
qui utilisait essentiellement.
In relation to the slogans that he presented. I recall about being absolute or being determined to produce 6 tons of rice yield per hectare, and that we had to plant and plant everywhere and not to leave any vacant lot.
Et ne pas laisser de parcelles vacante.
Question. Do you recall anything else in relation to speech made by Nunchi before I move on to Akil
Sampong? Avant que je ne passe à Akil Sampong.
President, civil party, please observe the microphone.
Le président, monsieur de la partie civile, veuillez attendre que le microphone soit allumé.
He spoke about the enemies, and from what I recalled, there were four kinds of enemies.
Souviens, il y avait quatre types d'ennemis, quatre
and
catégories.
I spoke about the CIA,
parlé de la CIA
agents, des agents the de la CIA, KGB agents,
du KGB.
The KGB agents meant those
par
who came from their overseas studies in the former Soviet Union and from northern part of Vietnam,
de l'ancienne Union soviétique ou du nord du Vietnam.
And they were the targets determined by the party to be purged.
Ils avaient été
during the regime, those who came from the north,
selon les instructions du parti, sous le régime.
Could not be spared.
Ceux qui venaient du nord,
I mean those from north of Vietnam and from
Vietnam,
the former Soviet Union, they all had been purged.
L'Union soviétique avaient tous été purgés. Ne
he
devaient
also
pas être
spoke
épargnés.
About another type of enemy.
Il a également parlé d'une autre catégorie d'ennemis.
That is the enemies against the sixth moral principle.
À savoir ce qui enfreignait le sixième principe du code moral.
Those leaders within the party,
including
Koitu
Elistuch
from the former central zone,
de l'ancienne zone centrale,
and later on North Zone, and later on he came to take charge of the commerce section,
et qui a par la suite pris la tête.
He had
a
secret love affair with a female art performer.
Aventure secrète avec une artiste, femme, une artiste.
And that secret was leaked, maybe leaked by his own messenger.
Le secret a filtré, probablement
and his name could be Comrade
de son
Long.
Propre messager, le camarade Long, probablement.
Koitun then threw Comrade Long
Koitun
away and killed him, and that information
Long
was known to the
exécuté.
Party.
Le parti l'a appris.
The party asked him to be questioned, and Koitun said the messenger went to visit his family in his village, but that was not true,
sa famille dans son village, mais
because Koitun killed him, and Koitun had a secret plan to kill Pol Pot in order to take over his power,
d'assassiner Pol Pot pour reprendre le pouvoir.
And for that reason, anyone who violated
pour
the sixth moral principle
would
be considered a traitor.
Était considéré comme un traître.
And usually those who felt in love secretly with someone and such individual would later on betray the party as well.
Étaient considérés comme des personnes qui,
and
ultérieurement, pouvaient trahir le parti.
If, any of us, was related to,
il nous a ensuite demandé
this kind of traitors,
si l'on avait des liens
there
avec ce type de traître.
There were comrade
à savoir Koitun, le camarade Dunn,
who was the office committee of office 870,
qui faisait partie du comité du bureau 870, le bureau du centre.
And there was a comrade Sot.
Et il y avait le camarade Sot,
who was in the sector 106 in Siem Reap Odamintje.
Qui était à Siem Reap Odamintje.
There was
Chan
Chakrai, who was a military commander in the east zone. So these people were kind of systematic in their behavior. And he said, if anyone was linked to these treacherous networks, that person should confess to the party.
Alors,
because the party was the mother,
l'avouer
the party was the father.
Car le parti, c'était la mère
and
et le père.
Anyone who acknowledge his guilt, then the party would not punish that person, and that person would be forgiven by the party.
Le parti pouvait donc pardonner ses fautes.
Any comrade concealed that information,
si
and later on it was found out by the party,
cette information, que par la suite,
then the party
et le parti par la suite la
prenait, take a measure of digging the grass to dig the whole grass and its root.
Les herbes,
so if anyone was implicated,
has
to
raise
their hands.
Toute personne impliquée devait lever la main.
Then there were many people who raised their hands, and only
beaucoup
after a few people wrote down what their mistakes were.
Quelques
he says that since there were too many,
sur papier
then
leur faute.
They had to
Après,
include this information
il
in their biography.
Qu'il y en avait de trop, que cela
I
devait être inclus dans les biographies.
There were about 10 to 15 people who were linked to the traitorous networks of Khoitun versus somebody else.
Au réseau de traîtres de Khoitun ou d'autres gens.
President, thank you.
Le président, merci.
It is now convenient for our lunch break. We take a break now
nous
very soon at 1:30 this afternoon to
déjeuner,
continue our proceedings. Court officer, please assist the civil party at the waiting room set for civil parties and witnesses during the break time. And please liaise with the visual and duty doctor to check the health status of this civil party before we proceed to hear his testimony this afternoon. Security personnel, you are instructed to take here some point to the waiting room downstairs and have him return to attend the proceedings this afternoon before 1:30. The court stands in recess.
Et veuillez le ramener dans le prétoire pour 13h30, suspension de l'audience.